Welcome to Snort and Eat Christmas Special! I'm Snort.
And I'm Eat.
And today we have a great show lined up for you.
We do indeed. We've got fantastic guests for this Christmas time. We've got Miss Pau.
And Limbin Bus Stop for Time Fit Only Biscuit Barrel.
And the Gibberai.
Absolutely.
So, there's a few people that we want to wish to have a very Merry Christmas this year, such as Ukulele Rick, someone very close to our YouTube page.
Yep.
He has fantastic talent and he is an inspiration to everyone that wants to get into the music business. So,
and the comedy business, of course.
His link is on our page to his page, so check that out, guys, and also check out some of our new X Factor vids.
Also to Jackhammer Slam.
Who's a very talented guy, but...
He certainly loves WWE. We've not seen much of him. He has subscribed to us. And of course, Okram28, a subscriber to...
And also, WhoReviews28, who is another 28 in the 28 clan, who is a reviewing channel. So, and also Mr. Lally123, don't miss out on him.
Oh yes, don't miss the fun of Mr. Lally. Anyways...
I ain't got no first.
That's some footage from his new album, which you should be checking out soon.
Anyways, first of all, we have White Christmas.
White Christmas.
It's going to be sang by Limbim, Bus Stop, Fatang, Fatang, Ole, Biscuit, Barrel.
And with a few backing tracks from Junior, because
he plays
they
the
do
guitar.
Duets. And
he plays the guitar.
We will, let's just get started, guys. So,
okay. Christmas guest.
Well said. Hello, everybody. I'm Limbim. And I'm here with Limbim Jr. Now, before I start my song, I just want to say to everyone, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to all you guys on YouTube and faithful Snort and Eed fans. Anyway, before I start my song, Limbim Jr. and I just want to say a big thank you to Snort and Eed for giving us this opportunity to express our talents on their radio show. Miss Powell is also very thankful, and you'll see her later on. But for now, let's sing White Christmas. Limbim Jr. is going to play the guitar, and I'm going to sing. God help you all. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, yeah! It's a wonderful Christmas song. White Christmas.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas with
That was amazing, Limbim. Thanks a lot for coming here and singing.
Oh, it's your welcome, Snort and Eed.
And by the way,
Happy New Year. And I'll see you later. Bye, everybody. Say goodbye to the peeps, Limbim Jr.
Yep, August. Cheerio.
Just get into the car.
Jeez, what are you saying, like George?
Shut up. I'm just fed up. I just sang a beautiful song and nobody cares.
Oh! We're good off air now. See you later.
Bye.
Welcome back to Snort and Eed.
Yes.
Next, ladies and gentlemen, we have the Gibberai to speak English for just one song. Here.
We do indeed.
They certainly have snow where they live, wherever they live. So this next song that they are going to be saying is, it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Which is sung by Bing Crosby.
Originally. So let's bring them on.
Jinx.
Christmas game
number 2.
Absolutely.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look in the 5 and 10, glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hopalong boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that will talk and will go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go.
There's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well, the sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Soon the bells will start, and the thing that'll make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your heart.
Oh my goodness, Jibberai, we never knew you could sing so well in English.
I know, you really
did. That's new, that's Nico, I has known. Jibberai, we don't understand what you're saying, so it's time to get out the studio. Limbin, where'd you come from?
Hi, guys. Hey, Jibberai, Happy New Year. And also to Bing Crosby.
Get out, Lim Bim, your show's over.
Happy New Year! Happy New Year! Happy New Year!
Okay, Eden, I better go off here quickly because next we have Miss Pouty for you, and Lim Bim is really annoying us because he's having a Happy New Year fit.
Happy New Year! Shut up, Lim Bim! It's my
new show! Christmas guests!
Hello, everybody! I'm Lim Bim! Shut up, Miss Pouty! Why do you sound the devastating? Dashing through the snort in a one-horse open Eed. Lim Bim is there too, sniffing up some weed. I am also there. I'm very, very bare. My tits are flying everywhere and one is in the air. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a snort on Eed day. Hey, jingle bells, snort on Eed the way. Lim Bim sucks, but I roll on the Jibberai here to stay. I am in a car, I'm driving very far. Lim Bim's in the boot, singing this song, Happy New Year. I am also there, I'm stripping bare again. My tits are flying everywhere and one is in the bin. Oh, jingle bells, Lim Bim smells. Pound run away. The Jibberai came and snotted ran and everyone had a good day. Hey, jingle bells, Lim Bim smells. Pound run away. Jibberai here and snotted here and snorted it.
Oh my god, that was amazing. It was very strange.
Yeah, but still, what a great singer from Miss Pat.
Have a Merry Christmas, everybody, and a Happy New Year. That doesn't sound right when she says.
I know, but oh well. At least Lebem's not having his fit anymore.
Happy New Year! Happy New Year!
Well, I'm afraid that's it from Snort and Eed.
Oh.
We will leave you by saying Merry Christmas and
a Happy New Year.
Bye.
Happy New Year.